relentlessly short cooldown where you can roll like that. Or does it actually use up some of your resources? It's costly. So I'll be back.
And fix my seat.
Upgrade for you, man.
I'd send the pain below, much like suffocating. Much like suffocating. Much like suffocating.
I'd send the pain below,
much like suffocating.
Primal. Alright, they're sitting up here. Resistances on them, but if it's an upgrade, it's an upgrade.
listeners, you've been selected to receive 250 free business cards from Vistaprint. Use them as networking cards, dating cards, mommy cards, and more. Visit Vistaprint.com/thankspandora or click on the Vistaprint banner ad to start designing your custom cards. Order today and get a special bonus offer of 25% off all Vistaprint products, including postcards, invitations, labels, photo books, and more.
Yeah, if I could afford to pay for Pandora so I wouldn't have ads, I'd do it. I can't remember how much it is a month. Are you using a two-hand, or are you using two one-handers, or a one-hander and a quiver? Or can you use a two-hand and a quiver? Check this thing out, man. I found that a couple nights ago. PvP comes up, man, and Demon Hunters are the way to go. You gotta help me build mine. I think I'll have fun with the Witch Doctor. You don't have to give me your gear, but I don't know. Just to help the run through. So hopefully PvP will be out before I have a level 60 Demon Hunter. Remember how much I put into my gear. A lot of it was given to me. I don't even think we went here last round.